Okay, January 23rd now, or 23rd, yeah, it's Sunday. This is the third storm we've had here in 3 days. You see that? Another branch just came off that tree. That's the winds we get out here. Knocked over the swing frame out there. Knocked over one of those heavy wooden chairs out there. Look, another big branch off the tree. I swear, I'm waiting for this thing to go flying. It's a, I'm looking out on the yard while I'm recording this. It's a grill with the cinder block on top of it there, a partial cinder block. I'm waiting for my solar panel to go flying too. But that big branch, that's the second big branch. There's one about the same size that's out back here. Off the back porch, I showed you on an earlier video. Yeah, when I saw that wooden, that chair, the heavy chair out there, be knocked over and the other one was turned, that tells you right there, that wind, I just opened this up. I saw how dark it was, and I opened this up, and I saw this branch just plop down here. I thought that was the one that was out back. It's a different one, though. That's another one that broke off this tree right here. I'm going to go to the front here. Lucy's scared. I know, Lucy. Let me look out front real quick. Where's my phone? Emergencies and all that good stuff. If the power goes out, which it very likely will happen again. Let me take off the alarm because I put the alarm on earlier today and did the same thing. I opened the door and I forgot to shut it off and open the door and the alarm went off right away. All right, here we go. Let's see what happened when I opened this door. Oh, it knocked off a tree. Look at that. Locked the tree branch down off there too. Okay. All right. Holy cow. It's 5:15 right now. It knocked that tree branch down off the front tree here. There's a smaller one over there by the driveway. There's my trash can over there. I have to go get that trash can right by the house. Oh, goodness. I moved the car up here right by the side of the house. Look at the tree branch out there, too. That must have been a big, strong wind. There's another branch. Yeah, I gotta go out there and get that trash can and put a cinder block inside there or something. So I'm gonna just stop recording. I can't put the camera here on this table.